The decision has been to reduce the repo rate by 25 basis points and also to change the stance of monetary policy from neutral to accommodative. The unanimous vote reflects the resolve of the MPC to act decisively and act in time.